Will Kimbrough here. It's Lick of the Day time. Just got back from Texas and just had a great time down there. Had great shows, met a bunch of great people, and saw some good old friends and had a ball. Going to Florida this week. I'll be in Tampa on Friday, May the 7th. And I'm going to be at WMNF Radio, and then I'll later be at a show called Florida's, a little festival down there. So look it up and come see me. And on Saturday the 8th, I'm going to be in St. Augustine on the radio at WFCF with JB. So I'm looking forward to see JB in St. Augustine. And then I'm going to go to Jacksonville and play the European Cafe. And it's going to be a big weekend. The Lick of the Day is from a requested Lick of the Day. Somebody requested that I do something from Nobody From Nowhere. So I'm going to do a little bit of that today. So the solo section has a riff. The song's in A. This is my Novelli guitar. Steve Novelli rules at making guitars. And this is my airline amp, which they sold at Montgomery Ward back in the 60s. It sounds great. And this is actually used on the Daddy record. Tommy played a lot of his guitar parts through this amp. And so here we go. Nobody From Nowhere. This is the riff going into the solo. I play the low part. So it's a real simple riff. It's just kind of a major key, kind of Dickie Betts kind of riff. And good luck with that. I'll see you in Florida this weekend. Visit me on the web and listen to me on the radio. Will Kimbrough, over and out.